tutorial on how to play Higher Higher by Justin Timberlake. We're in standard tuning. We're going to start out here looking at the chords. If you already know how to play these chords, you're welcome to skip ahead. We've got a B minor, a C sharp minor, we have an F sharp minor, we have an E chord, a D chord. Okay, so for your B minor, you're going to bar your second fret with your index finger. Middle finger is going to be on the third fret of the B. Ring finger is going to be on the 4th fret of the D string, and your pinky gets tucked right under on the 4th fret of the G. If you're a beginner, you don't have to bar that. You can go ahead and lift that index finger, keep your A minor shape here. And don't play that high E string, just play those 4 strings. To get to your C sharp minor, you slide that shape up to the 4th fret. And same thing, if you're a beginner, don't worry about barring it, but just don't play that high E. Your chords for your F sharp minor, you're going to bar the entire second fret, that's all 6 strings. Your ring finger is going to be on the 4th fret of the A, that's the second string down, and your pinky's on the 4th fret of the D. Alright, so there's your F sharp minor, and again, if you are a beginner, lift your finger up, just play that root note, 2nd fret on the low E, and play those top 3 strings. Okay, so those are those chords. Now I've got a D chord. For a D chord, your index is on the 2nd fret of the G string. 1, 2, 3 strings up. 1, 2, 3. Middle finger is on the 2nd fret of the high E. That's your topmost string up here. And then your ring finger gets placed on the 3rd fret of the B. And we're playing the D, G, B, and the E string. So everything but your top 2 strings. So there's your D chord. Now for your E chord, you have your index on the 1st fret of the G string. Middle finger is going to be on the 2nd fret of the A. Ring finger is on the 2nd fret of the D. And you play all 6 strings. And those are the chords. So let's talk about the progression now. There's 2 main progressions that are going on here. We've got this one. Okay, so that is what is played throughout a large piece of the song. So we're going B minor, and the strumming goes down, up, down, down, up, down, 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 down. C sharp minor to your F sharp minor. You stay on the F sharp for 2. So that's just C sharp minor. B minor to your C sharp minor to your F sharp minor. So that's one of the progressions, and that's what most of the song starts out with. The next progression that happens in the chorus is this one. It goes D, E, C sharp minor to your F sharp. Okay, so the strumming stays the same, so down, up, down, E, C sharp minor, F sharp, one more time, D, E, C sharp minor. So that is what's played in the chorus. This other one's the verse. That is the verse progression. And then the verse is also split up a little bit with some bridges and stuff. And for the most part, you can just stay on this F sharp minor. So and there's a little lick that they have in there. It goes like this. But don't worry about playing that. So, you've got that F sharp minor going on for its own a couple bars. That's one progression. The other progression is this B to the C sharp minor to the F sharp. And then the chorus goes D to your E those are the three progressions that are in there. That's going to be it for this tutorial. If you enjoy this content, please subscribe to my channel. I'd really appreciate that. If you have questions, comment below. Thank you for watching.